All right, hello everybody. I apologize about that one last bit there. I said I'd be right back because I was going to check. Checked, and it was time to cut the session, but I didn't come back to say I was cutting the session, and I forgot to save the game, but thankfully, it picked up right where we left off. So, what was our next task? I have a few more hours here to play and do some shit. There's a merchant over here. Let's go see if he has any interest in doing some Gwent. Beep, beep, beep. Wait, that's the wrong way. Wow. Wow. It's a lone shark. Why does it sometimes say talk and sometimes... Fuck it.
Greetings. What have you got to pull? And how much do you need?
What makes you think I need a loan?
Taint a man that don't from time to time. And you don't look nor smell flush with coin.
Just so happens I'm doing fine at the moment.
Then maybe you'd like a look at what the less fortunate have forfeited.
Yeah, it was a game of cards.
What would you say to a few rounds of Gwent?
Alright, so I want this guy in here. Let's see what we can replace. No, we gotta have Zoltan in there. Yeah, let's get rid of this. Put another hero card up in here. Yeah. See who we got. Well, we're gonna... Oh, I could've replaced her. Shit. Whatever, we'll deal with it for right now. No, I don't need... Piss, man! Terrible round so far. But I'll try my luck. Oh, shit, he's going monster. You know... And he's also got the one that, piss, man. Yeah, I'm screwed. There's no way I can win this. He's passed. Oh, piss off. Passed, I see. Well, now I'm screwed. Only got a 12 and a 10. That's 22. Oh, great. Well, actually, that's somewhat good. Although, these monsters always have the green, you know, scumbag cards. Oh, it didn't actually use a special that time for him. He's still got his leader card. Mm-hmm. If he uses his leader card, it's over. He didn't. He didn't. Awesome. Wow. Now that's lucky. All right. I'm happy we won that. Okay, let's see what we have next in our pocket. Well, it looks like we're gonna go meet Dandelion. We'll talk to Dandelion, and then I'll do another Witcher contract. There's a quest here as well.
This is true, you dingle. To be a purveyor of cheap paws and watered down wine.
Hey, I can't control what I inherit.
But you can control what you do with it.
I know.
Black ones,
I know, which is exactly why I'm considering.
As long as they pay. Oh.
You're always considering. If it's not one thing, it's another. Let me know when you finally decide.
What was that about?
She spat in my face. Or might as well have. Called me a whoremonger and a witless hack. Can you imagine? Wit is my forte.
Gotta say, Priscilla's really growing on me.
Save it.
And why don't you save your pouting? Prove to her she's wrong.
Exactly what I plan to do. I've always dreamed of having my own cabaret. A bit of paint and plaster, and this place will do splendidly. Just one hitch. I need coin.
Fuck.
So, if you happen to get a break between drowners and ekamajigs, maybe you can help an old friend out.
Where do you get this cabaret idea?
It's been a dream for years. Ever since we went to see one in Oxenfree. Remember? A dancer hanging from the chandelier? And once she was completely downside up, she called you over and...
I remember.
How could you forget? And this place will be even better, I promise. That is, of course, if I can scrounge together the funds for some remodeling. I dated this girl once, Sophronia. That's a name if you can believe it. Has a merchant for a father, importer of spices from Zarakania.
Zanarkin.
And Daddy Deer would never refuse his daughter Deer a thing. We can borrow the coin from her.
Name rings a bell. Isn't this the woman you abandoned without saying a word? Stepped out for a bottle of wine, never to return?
Oh shit, son. In the cold light.
Wine for a reason.
Long time ago, that.
Been away a while, sure. Which is why I need to draw on your authority. You've got some, you know. No matter what you might think.
Fine. Tell me what you want. Got a feeling you've a plan all cooked up.
Sophronia could still be holding a grudge after our unfortunate parting. But with a touch of help from you, I know she'll forgive me, and then give me that loan.
What's this help entail?
First of all, we need to borrow a dull sword from Madame Irina, one of her props. You know, the kind they use during performances? Get that, then meet me outside Sophronia's house.
Let's say I agree and go see Madame Irina. What'll you be doing in the meantime?
Something I have to finish. But I promise I'll do it before you come back with the sword. Then I'll tell you the rest.
Fine, but
Geralt, the only butts in this plan will be the ones filling my seats. It'll work, you'll see.
Yeah, we'll see.
Get the sword from Madame Irina and meet me outside Sophronia's at sunset.
Alright, simple enough.
What's he schemed up this time?
I have my strength, Geralt. Perhaps you can talk some sense into him.
Yeah, maybe sometime. Fuck.
Sick of it.
Somebody told me to, if I'm ever gonna take the, or asked me if I'm ever gonna take the wolf mask off. Maybe. I don't know. We'll see. Oh shit, wrong way. Actually, right after we're done with this one, I'm actually going to go do that quest where we find that dead body. Because that one was kind of interesting and could lead to some loot.
Ah, so good to see you.
You and Dudu know each other well?
Yes, though he's never told me much about himself. He was a merchant once?
Mm-hmm. Dudu always had a penchant for enterprise. Probably too honest to succeed in Novigrad, though.
Precisely. I've told him countless times that no matter how many times he changes his appearance, the good in him will always emerge. Bloodthirsty tyrants and vicious assassins. He played them so poorly. That must be why. Whereas he always made for an excellent trusted servant or ghost of the old king.
Got a request. Need to borrow one of your props. One of the swords you use for stage battles.
My. Whatever do you need that for?
I don't know. But Dandelion claims it's essential.
Oh, yes. I suspected Master Dandelion might have a hand in this. I certainly hope you don't aim to compete with me. Well.
Thanks. I'll try not to damage it. So long.
So I now have a fake sword. Well, it's a real sword, but it's just blunt. So it doesn't... It's hard to, like, stab somebody and kill them. Murderate them in cold blood. Really, Geralt? Really? Really, man?
Did you see those poor wretches who fled Benny?
See, this is the thing. I don't think I've ever done a quest yet, or contract, or anything in this game that's just, go here, do this, you're done. Well, I mean, I have, but it's not been the same thing. Each quest, while it might be go point A, point B, kill a few things, and then come back and tell me about what you did, and get some coin, it's always different. That's just it. It's always different. There's always something unique about it. And I think that's what keeps it so interesting.
Ah, finally made it. Listen, here's the plan. Sophronia loves adventure-filled romance novels. I can be a hero in her eyes if I can just save her from a bandit. I'll have her eating out of my hand, and there's no way she'll begrudge me that loan.
Want me to be the bandit?
Knew you'd see the sense in it right away.
Are you serious? That's your brilliant plan?
I never called it brilliant, but any kind of plan is better than none.
This guy. Written your his lines charisma.
Only. You've written what?
So you know what to say during the performance. Here, Andromask, put it on. Sophronia can't recognize you.
But...
No time. Sophronia's coming. Stick to the plan. We'll meet at the Rosemary in the morning.
Uh-oh, put on my mask. Oh shit, we gotta watch it.
Stop right there.
Look, I've got two masks on.
What is this? Help! Save me!
Tremble, flaxen-haired wench. And bow before the Prince of Thieves.
Not so fast. Drop your sword, scoundrel. This is your first and last warning.
Dandelion!
'Tis I. Though the scum of the city call me the Crimson Avenger.
More like the Crimson Asshole.
Silence, Furman! You shall regret the day you were born.
Oh, shit!
I've been hit! Ow!
To the house, quickly! He shan't get us there! Eternal fire, what do you want from us? Leave us be!
This rogue will soon run off. I'm sure of it. He wouldn't chance getting caught by the guards. Would he?
A witch from Novigrad. What will?
Intolerance and superstition.
Yes, yes.
Oh, that was amazing. I'm so glad I said. Oh shit. Oh god, I just took a bitch load of damage. Is it the morning yet, or do I have to wait?
Fucking amazing.
What?
On top of me.
What?
You always wear tight trousers.
Saying I'm no good. I don't want to be on top of you. You can be on top of me, thank you very much. Let's see. Let's go to meditation. Oh, I guess it's just gonna go auto cutscene. Or not.
There's been a misunderstanding. You're here too early.
We agreed to meet today, so we've come today. Supplies are all hauled in and the crew's raring to work. We'll start just as soon as our lovely directress gets round to deciding on the decoration.
But Dandelion doesn't even have the coin to pay you.
Turns out he does now, or soon will. At any rate, he's working on it.
See? It's all peachy. So will you finally decide what style you want for this interior?
What are our choices?
Master Dandelion said he was torn between boudoir style and theater decor. Promised to let us know his choice as soon as we arrived. Now we're here, but no decision's been made. And the lady's horribly surprised she's to choose. Though apparently this whole renovation's for her sake.
For me?
Well, it's not for me. Now, would you please decide where I'd bust a vessel?
I've no idea what Dandelion would like. Geralt, you've known him longer. Say something.
I don't know what the hell these mean. But yeah, I want it to be theatrical.
You're both stage artists, and cabaret's a form of theater. Interior should reflect that.
A wonderful choice it is. At last. Gentlemen, you're done lollygagging. Get to work.
There's some ass in the background there. He'll show up without the money, you know that.
This cabaret's the real thing.
Ever since Dandelion inherited this place, he's talked about it constantly. I just never expected him to take action, and so quickly.
Who knows? Might even settle down now. He'll have to keep an eye on the business. Who would have known?
Despite what people say about him, Dandelion approaches life very rationally.
We talking about the same Dandelion? Man who loses a fortune worth half of Novigrad in one night?
Dandelion can also be responsible. He always pays anyone who works for him on time, and he's never missed a performance.
Sure hope your opening won't be the first. He's still not here.
Well, he said as soon as he got the coin, he'd go see Polly, our choreographer. She's missed the last few rehearsals.
Uh-oh.
I certainly hope he's not gotten into trouble.
Probably has.
Possible with Dandelion. The Let me see if I can't find him.
Oh, great. Well, tits.
Something on you.
This lie. Sometimes we can go at it here.
Uh-oh.
What's the ruckus about?
Polly and her half-brained fiancé. They're fighting. She's the only one in this town who knows anything about choreography, and that lummox won't let her work for me. Hold on. What are you doing here? We were going to meet at the Rosemary.
We were, but you didn't show. Priscilla started to worry, so I came to see how you were doing.
Priscilla started worrying about me? That's so nice!
Less for her than for you, I'm sure. So let's get back.
Did you not hear what's going on in there? We've gotta help Polly! Why do beautiful women always end up with such dicks?
No idea. Stand back. I'll break the door down.
Wait! Do we have to destroy her house? She keeps a spare key around here somewhere.
How would you know she keeps a spare key around here?
It's not as if we started working together yesterday. Before Polly joined forces with Hubio...
You'd visit her? Often?
I'd hide out here while Priscilla and Polly rehearsed at the Rosemary in Time. They worked on the dance numbers I composed.
So... is not one of your...
I never mix business and pleasure.
The one exception being Priscilla.
Who you were just saying is worried about us. So enough of the chatter, and start looking.
I'll just use my Witcher senses.
Fine. Let's find the key.
Damn it. Now where would she...
The key.
Okay, I found it in the loot. Fuck is going on here?
Get out of my ass.
This is the first guy.
Watch it, and leave the woman alone.
What the... She's my betrothed.
But I'm not your property.
I love her. I'll not let her sway her ass in his brothel.
Whoa, slow down there a minute. This is clearly one gigantic misunderstanding. One I can clear up in the blink of an eye.
Shove your excuses up your ass. Sod off, or I'll split your skull.
My friend asked you nicely, so please be courteous in return and hear him out, or we'll settle this another way.
All right. Talk.
Hubio, right? Polly's told me so much about you. She said you're erudite and have an open mind.
You said that? Well, there's a truth to it. My mind's the open salt. But its open-saltedness ends when my betrothed starts wagging her ass around brothels. Get out of here, both of yous. Polly's not going anywhere.
Let him finish. There's no brothel involved.
You see, friend, Geralt just hit the nail on the head. For what you have there is the old publicity placard.
Old?
Very. From a time when my establishment was under different management. I, however, would never let any indecency take place in my cabaret. My very reputation precludes it.
These words.
What's all this about?
Your betrothed is a first-class artiste, and I want to offer her a position worthy of her talents. She's to be my choreographer, and that in turn means she'll receive a share of the proceeds from every performance she choreographs.
You mean to say... coin?
And fame. No flirting required. You have my word.
Huh. Suppose... in that case...
I knew you'd agree.
It's settled then. See you at the Rosemary, Polly.
Well, I'm off.
I'll catch up to you.
Yay, shiny clothes.
Whew. Never expected that to go so well.
You handled it well, Dandelion. Man was body in your hands once you called him erudite.
In negotiation, as in combat, the key is to find your opponent's weak spot and exploit it to the hilt.
So, time to head back?
I've still got to stop by Rotlick's. Commissioned some new placards from him a while ago, but Hubio came across the old version. Plowing artists got some serious explaining to do.
Who's Rotlick?
Never heard of him? Hank Rotlick, famous portrait artist?
Commissioned a portrait artist to paint your placards?
Henry's an old friend, needed the coin. And I decided we needed new placards to promote the opening performance. Seats won't fill themselves, you know.
Oops, sorry about that.
I'll go see Rotlick. You head back to the Rosemary, or Priscilla will have my head.
Really? You'd go?
Yeah, I mean, I'll be much faster.
For the hell of it. Tell me where he lives.
Portside.
See you soon.
Ah! 45 experience. How close am I to leveling up? Oops, in the wrong thing. Not that far off. A couple hundred more experience points and I'll be there. It'll still be a while. Wait, what? White won't take a gander over here. What have you got?
Oh, I'm thinking. They're not apparent to you.
Yes. Well, fine. Never mind then. Jeez, fuck it.
Freak.
Now. Oh. Never mind. I'll bring that up later.
Oh.
Excuse me, I'm here for your shit. Ooh, a bit of a paint stain on the... What the hell's going on here?
Looking for Rotlick.
You ain't alone. Damn halfling's in debt to half the city. But I'm here to scrape mine before the carcass is picked clean.
There's not enough for everyone, so bugger off. Feeding time's first come, first served.
Take what you want. I'm just here for some placards.
You deaf. Didn't you hear me? This is all mine now. Fuck off.
I didn't mean to say take what you want, but...
I thought we'd resolve this peacefully.
Alright, whip out your sword. Geralt! Geralt! Geralt, I'm... Maybe I have to do this. I guess... Yeah, it won't let me pull up my sword. I guess I have to do it with my fists.
You'll regret this, mutant.
Yeah, you can't do that now. Okay, not good. I just teleported. I did a Siri. Oh, just wail. Okay.
Tell me what you want. Damn it!
Placards.
There ain't no plowing placards here.
And Rotlick, where's he?
Same place as always. Fecal bud estate. Losing his last crowns at the races.
See? Wasn't that easy. Could have said so right away.
Piss, man. Oh, fuck. He is ages away. Sugar tits. Well, where's the nearest fast travel point? Just down in the square. Down in the squire.
By order of the hierarch.
Oh!
Whosoever of all onlookers, all riders, the venerable bagel buds in fact.
Mm-hmm. Wait, this is where the races took place. Yeah, remember when we had to do those run races with that? I didn't realize that. There's a quest here, too.
Seems you're a considerable sum in the red, but you shan't back.
You Rotlick?
Henri Rotlick, artist, painter, debtor, and martyr to my art. At your service.
Dandelion sent me.
Oh, yes. Tell him his placards are done and safely hidden away. Yet, alas, I cannot fetch them. Group of angry creditors has seized my home.
Think I might have run into one of them.
Then you know my predicament. And now Count de Louverton has offered me the chance to win it all back. I'm to wager on a race.
Generous. Not just anybody could afford to do that.
De Louverton is not just anybody. He's Duke Sam's youngest son. Sam of the well-known family of gem dealers. One debt more or less makes little difference to him.
What's there to worry about? This is your chance to settle up, get a clean slate.
We've had a spell of bad luck lately. Should I agree to de Louverton's offer and lose, I shall be in bondage to him for all time.
Let's do this. I'll enter the race. You'll bet on me, win, pay your debts, then give me the placards.
You're that good a rider.
Far from the worst. Go tell the Count you accept his offer.
Get back here, asshole. Oof. So if I'm sure if I keep him behind my horse ass here for a little bit, I'll be able to just boost it without worrying about it. Like right now, go. Because we both travel at the same speed, as far as I'm concerned. Place you don't want to mess up at. Still got a lot of juice left. And who put horses here? Whoa, 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 whoa. No. No. Because I did not do that. I kid you not. The fucking horse ran to the right. For no reason. I have no idea why. What, was because there was an obstacle in the way and there's like an auto system in play, kind of like Far Cry 4, auto drives you? That's some bull poop, because it wasn't the game, wasn't my fault. Fuck you, mate. God damn it, I hate this having to load kind of thing. It's cheaty, but that was bullfuck.
The warlord took the young woman in, had her nursed back to health, then sent her on her way to Novigrad.
That's it, Roach. Why are you trying to be obnoxious, you little shit? Because I am. Alright, let's go. Fuck it. This corner, where the horse is at.